Let's talk about the lateral resistor. What we have is a band which is going to serve as our resistance. It then attaches to some fabric that then goes to the carabiner. The carabiner then connects to a cuff. Now these cuffs can be strapped to the wrist or maybe the ankle, so that way we can work in the frontal plane and addressing some lateral movement and creating strength in that plane of motion. Refer to our exercise library to see what we're doing with our ZIVA lateral resistor.